Oh, don't look up. We need to get to the top. I'm sure we'll make it. I wonder what awaits us there? The unknown is frightening. Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes. There is something strange going on with this world, though there has always been something wrong with it. What everyone clung to, the stability, has been shaken. Maybe this is a chance for me. The railroad was opened here 120 years ago. My grandfather worked here. I often went to see him. My grandfather worked here for 60 years, and then he died. If you want to go quickly, go with friends. If you want to go far, go alone. From here, you have a great view of the favelas. This is where everyone lives in poverty, which is hard to get out of. This is where my whole life and the lives of my goddamn parents have been.
You have to be with them and not stand out. You won't make it. You're a weak kid. Go back to the favelas. Your friends are there. Your destiny and life is there. You have to seek happiness there.
To get to the new one, you first have to make a jump and get off the ground, not knowing what the future holds. My father worked here as a driller, and he always smelled of fuel oil. I was afraid of him and hoped that one day he wouldn't come back from work. He drank a lot and often beat my mother and me, but that's in the past.
You'll never make it to the top. You'll never make it, you bastard.
Oh, I'm still scared of him. Birth, kindergarten, school, army, institute, factory, death. Hello, kinfolk. It's a strange feeling. I've never been this far away from home. What a person really needs is not a state of peace, but the striving and fighting for some worthy goal. If a man does not know which port he is sailing to, no wind will be a tailwind. Thank you.
broken lives here in pursuit of their dreams, but only...
That's how the visually impaired feel. I don't envy them, and I don't envy myself either. I feel more and more like in the story, Jack and the Beanstalk. What will it be at the end? Really a giant? What fortune didn't give, she can't take away.
Thank you.
and it will be given to you. Seek, and you will find. Knock, and it will be opened to you. I think I forgot to turn off the kettle at home. I need to go back. Or whatever. Flying without wings is cruel fun.
Thank you.
Education breeds confidence. Confidence breeds hope. Hope breeds peace. School sucks. It would have been better to learn how to make money, how to adapt socially, how to fight cognitive distortions. But over the years in school, I've only gained scoliosis and hatred for people. Knowledge will help you to know the world better, but also to know all its darker manifestations. The more I know, the less I know. To all the foolish, happiness from madness. To all the smart, woe from wit. The best revenge is not to be like your enemy. In fact, life is simple, but we persist in complicating it.
You're a weak kid. Go back to the favelas. Your friends are there. Your destiny and life is there. You have to seek happiness there. Get a job in the favelas and live there. There are many like you. You have to be with them and that's it.
A samurai has no goal, only a way. Thank you. When, having made a mistake, you haven't corrected it, it's called making a mistake. It has been said that the greatest fear in life, the one that gives rise to all other fears, is the fear of death. When I was born, my grandmother said I wouldn't survive. When I was 1 year old, my grandmother was dragged away by a whale on the old pier. The night is dark before the dawn. Eyes are afraid, hands are doing. Many things were terrifying at night and became a laughing matter when daylight came. Stop drifting. Run to the finish line. Give up your hopes, and if your well-being is important to you, be your own savior while you can. hold on to your youthful enthusiasm, you can put it to better use when you're older. This giant is like my father, just as scary and huge, but in fact useless and worthless. We are in this world to gain experience, and in order to gain experience, we need to move forward. So the meaning of life is in life itself. Wow, that's cool.
Greetings, dear friend. We've come a long way. Not many have made it here. Now there are no obstacles in your way. In your life there will be losses and wins, but now you are independent and strong. As a reward, you get a spaceship. Now you are the pilot of your life. You still have a lot to learn, but now you can do what you want and fly wherever you want. Open up new worlds and new heights. Congratulations, you've taken a small step in this game, but it's a giant step for your life. Good luck and patience in your future adventures, and may the Force be with you.